We've worked on our bikes and they're ready. We've worked on the track, the track's ready. The organisers have done their work and they're ready. Everybody's here, it's time to go racing. Thumbs up, let's go. Welcome to round one of the Rising Sun Marine Cross Country Series for 2012. The time trial has two races on our 4 kilometre loop. First race is one lap in a clockwise direction. This is Mozzie starting lap one. Gary Purtell has a helmet camera mounted, hoping he'll capture some good action on his first lap.
Feeling the effects of the road race from yesterday already. Legs are full of lactic acid.
Gary's not the only one having troubles. Here we have Daniel Dean, who has a small spill on his first lap, going to a time of 11 minutes 29 seconds. Nigel James puts in a solid first lap, the time of 9 minutes 13. Lee Williams doesn't disappoint with a second in class time of 9 minutes flat. Rob Hunt tries a hardtail for this race. We'll have to wait to hear from Rob to see how he went. Drew Darcy also carried a camera on his bike for this race. Here we have great vision from Drew's camera as he climbs the lower sections of Easy Street. Towards the end of the lap, we can see Drew is still putting in a lot of effort to save those few extra seconds. Mozzie completes his first lap in 10 minutes 4. Here is Ian finishing his first lap in 11 minutes 58 seconds. Race 2 is one lap counterclockwise. We're on board as Gary Purtell starts his second lap. Gary is pushing hard as he climbs Boulder Dash. Running down through the trees of Easy Street, Gary nears the end of the lap. Christine Crocker starts her second lap, ending with a time of 10 minutes 35. Ruth Corsett finishes one spot behind Christine with a time of 10 minutes 40. Mozzie pushes off to start his second lap. Lee Williams uses the flat sections of scrubs for maximum speed. Nigel James pushes on and records a time of 9 minutes 30 for his second lap. This is Cameron McDougall racing on lap 2. His time 11:36. In race 2, Drew Darcy continues to push hard, almost losing the back wheel. Drew is on the fire road, heading for the climbs of Boulder Dash. He finishes the lap with a time of 9 minutes 26. Mozzie finishes his lap with a class-winning time of 10 minutes 4 seconds. Leah Denman almost has a rest on that tree. She finishes with a time of 11 minutes 26. One of the club's top junior riders, Joshua Eastman, finishes race 2, 10 minutes 57 seconds. Ian and Gaz finish line astern at the end of the second race. Gary Jers working hard right to the end. Well, that wraps up the racing. Be sure to check the website for full results.